There are several possible causes for bearing failure. One is lack of grease caused by no relubrication. Another is dirty grease caused by poor relubrication. Another is broken down grease or used up grease. This can happen with no greasing over a long period of time. Also, water and grease. Now, water and grease could be a very small amount, even condensation. It's good to keep in mind that the majority of spherical roller bearings do not die from normal fatigue. In most cases, it's caused by poor relubrication and sealing. Next, we're going to talk about the purpose of lubrication. The main purpose of lubrication is to reduce friction between components. So for this bearing, we're talking about friction between the rolling element and the raceways. Now, we don't want to have any metal-to-metal contact, and that's where the oil film comes in. This oil film, keep in mind, is very thin and is much smaller than even a strand of hair. So any dirt particles which enter the bearing housing could detrimentally affect the life of the bearing. PPI has several recommendations when it comes to the grease. We use a No. 2 grade grease in our pillow blocks, and this is what we recommend for all of our end users to use. If for some reason you have an automatic lubrication system where you'll be pumping the grease through lines, we recommend a No. 1 grade grease, which is slightly thinner. The viscosity of the grease that we recommend is anywhere between 200 and 250. And this should be of a lithium complex base. We don't recommend mixing bases because they can have chemical reactions which could thicken or otherwise cause failure of the grease. If you have a cold temperature application, we recommend a synthetic lithium complex as this is better suited for the thickening that can happen in those applications. PPI 100% grease fills our pillow block bearings. This is the standard in our manufacturing facilities and what we recommend to our customers. Now, over time, the grease will eventually purge out of the housing to a lower level while the bearing is running. The main purpose of the higher grease fill is to prevent any condensation buildup inside the housing during shipment. We're often asked about our recommended greasing intervals. While this is highly dependent on the application, if you go to our O&M on our website, there's further detail on recommended greasing intervals.